Yo, what's up, guys? It is your boy Supreme Left Thought. Welcome back to another day in my life. If I hope you guys are having a lit day, because I'm going to have one lit day. It's your boy Supreme Left Thought. We're about to watch a mobile vlog. It says that he's in India right now.
Something happened. Something bad.
It was raining. Now it's not raining.
The series that I saw as a kid in 1983. It had an impact on me then, and I knew I wanted to make that into my next feature film after 12 years ago.
Yeah, and today is vote day. We gotta go out there and vote. Go out there and vote now.
She's left with nothing.
Alright, let's watch some more vlogs now.
And nothing in terms of emotional reserve.
Let's get the Sendet. See what Mo got.
Yo guys, welcome back to another vlog. So today is a special day. As you can tell, I'm wearing an Indian outfit because we're about to record an Indian music video.
Oh!
This is a special song
thumbnail.
Just for the India tour. We're duetting, me and Mo.
Oh so, no, oh no.
No, it's different, it's different.
Oh no,
like,
oh no.
It's a really fun song, guys. Like, and it actually sounds so good.
So here's the thing, today's gonna be a super busy day. As most of you know, me and my family are coming to India in like 4 days. So if you haven't already, go get your tickets because we're doing our first ever show. Today, we're recording the music video to our Indian song. Yeah, today is the behind the scenes of everything we're doing for India. We got the camera guys coming to record the music video. It's about to go down. Let's go.
Life's like a roller coaster filled with ups and downs. Live your life to the fullest when you're up and down.
So right now, me and Lana just made it over to the park. This is where we're recording like the first
scenes
of the music video. So it's about to go down. But honestly, one thing I love about doing anything Indian is the outfits.
I know,
like,
right? They're so vibrant and beautiful.
You just feel happy wearing the Indian outfits, you know?
The details on it are so gorgeous.
We've been recording for the past like 20 minutes. The sun is kind of going down right now, so we're getting our last shots. So let's do this. Hopefully you guys enjoy this music video. As you can see, we have our Indian outfits on, and yeah, it's about to go down. All right, let's go.
I gotta find my pace, and I'm here to stay. Life's like a roller coaster filled with ups and downs.
But here's the thing, right now we're actually done, but imagine doing like Fortnite dances. I make up a new one. Life's like a roller coaster filled with ups and downs. For now, we're heading out. Listen, that's how we started out our day. We're quickly doing the music video. It probably should be out like tomorrow or after tomorrow, like after this video, but we recorded most of the other scenes already. Anyways, for now, let's continue the rest of the day. Let's go.
Woo! Ooh, we just made it back home and there's a special delivery.
Alright, let's open it.
So a fan has sent this all the way from India.
So me and my sister just made it back home and this delivery came from India and we have no idea what it is.
Women's clothes.
Oh.
So just in time for the music video.
Alright, let's open it. Oh, okay. Okay, alright, let's see what it is. Oh, no! We were just about to go buy some outfits!
Oh, wow! This is gorgeous!
We should have used this for the music video!
Oh my god!
So we just made it back home and a fan actually sent Lana an Indian outfit, which is super dope. We could actually use this for the rest of the music video.
I love this, this is so gorgeous! Big shout out to... Lana? No, Renu. Thank you so much, Renu. This is amazing. This is so beautiful. Oh my god. Damn. Big thank you to Renu and the family for sending me this.
So here's the thing. We're actually not done for today. So basically, today the plan is we're actually going to go buy some stuff for the India tour. So shout out to all the Indians watching this. We love you. And if you're not Indian, still watch this. Don't be racist, okay?
Whoa, look at this. This is gorgeous. It's a perfect fit as well. Look at that. I've heard there's many different outfits in India. I may be wrong, but I think this is one of them.
Listen, I'm kind of like naked right now because I just changed my outfits. But we're about to leave the house right now. That's my sister's new outfit. It's dope.
Hey, it's shopping time, guys. Let's go.
All right, let's do this. Whoa.
heaven.
Right now we're in India heaven and there's so many beautiful dresses here. I'm actually trying on one.
Oh!
I'm confused about the colors. They have so many nice colors and I was thinking beige or blue.
Quick question, what is this? Oh jeez.
Now that is nice. That is really dope.
Good. That's the one.
My camera's going away.
Yeah, that's the one right there. Yeah, that's the color, bro. Blue.
That's the color, bro.
No, bro. Blue. Yo, this place is actually so busy. Like, everyone's buying stuff.
Let me first see the top and then we'll decide.
What are they saying?
It's a busy mall. They're calling lost children back to their moms.
I think we found him. I think we found him. That's the guy. He's running. He's on the run. He's on the run. Bro, look at him. He's... Okay, he ran. Hey, yo, what are you looking at, huh? What are you looking at, huh? Get your bold ass over here.
No. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Yo, Lana, I think she was giving you a funny look. Get your bold ass out of here. Get your bold ass out of here. Yo, hey, you looking at me? Get your bold ass out
of here. Put it back.
Imagine having a baby in this outfit. We came here to buy my sister some Indian outfits, which she didn't end up doing, but we found some really cute, like, baby Indian outfits.
They're so cute. Why couldn't adults have the same thing?
I don't think it works like that.
Babies get to wear dresses.
Okay, so we're about to leave the mall, and there's, like, a claw machine over here, and they have the coolest things ever. Yo, there's a back massager in that claw machine. Lana, can we win the massager? Can we win the massager?
Oh no!
I wanted that so bad.
I can't get it back. My brother thinks he's gonna win something, but I hardly doubt it, so.
About to buy the phone case right now, so. Ta-da! Yo guys, look at all these phone cases. Too bad we got it for free. Out of business, buddy. Out of business. Next to that little machine, there was a phone selling place with cases. Nah. Whoa! Okay, so they have some aquariums over here in this mall, and I've never seen fish this big in an aquarium, bro.
That's a shark?
I don't think they're meant for aquariums.
Imagine we have these fishes.
Guys, holy mo- look at the size of that thing. Are these even meant to be in aquariums? These are supposed to be in the ocean. That's a shark.
I don't know what species. Oh, wait, I heard these are rare. You know that pearl one?
Guys, that is ridiculous. Like, imagine these in our aquarium.
Would you put your hand in?
No, never. Made our own green screen, and yeah, literally I can have anything I want behind me. Here's the thing, basically I thought it'd be cool for this music video to change it up a little bit, so we're gonna try out some green screen stuff and see how it comes out, guys. I feel like you just need to try some stuff out, guys. Look at this. I know I told you I'm going to India in like 5 days, but honestly I just can't wait anymore. Oh, we're in India. Okay, back to reality. This is the best way to just like put stuff in your video without like going out to get it, you know? Like you just chuck it in. Oh. Are you kidding me? Oh. This is what happens when you have cheap green screen. Bro, mommy, I was so happy about it. I was so happy. Guys, I was so happy. I was so excited. No, come on. That's just sad. That's just sad.
But. All right, mom. All right, I'm liking the blog.
If the money I saved, I gotta get a spa day.
Well, what the heck? That shit was shorter than the goddamn than a timer. They force you to watch that shit now.
God, that's just sad on another level. Goddamn. The wall is fixed again. Yeah, just a slight bit of technical issues we had. With the green screen and it's horrible, so we have to do it all tomorrow. Basically, I'm not sure if you guys can see, there's like a line over here. You can see that in the video, like slightly. Okay, it's not too much, but it's kind of annoying.
Lana's a bit tired today. Look at her, she's literally like dead. Yep, because my sister's dead.
I am a cool blog, 10 out of 10 today. Certified all day, every day. It's the most supreme life.